ASH continues its focus on the topics of resilience and wellness for hematologists with the new ASH Wellness Studio.
Here, you'll experience informal 10-minute micro-learning sessions on various aspects of resiliency and wellness, such as this one on mindful eating. They run in between sessions and at lunch breaks. The topics are geared toward helping physicians and researchers lead productive and healthy lives. No advance registration is required, and you can attend as many micro-learning sessions as you'd like Saturday through Monday in the ASH Wellness Studio.
And here to tell us more are the two leaders behind the ASH Wellness Studio, Michael Mantel and Lance Bregger. Thanks for being here and telling us more about it. Michael, let's start with you. Tell us the concept behind the ASH Wellness Studio.
Well, think about wellness as, first of all, in a sense, encompassing our physical well-being, our emotional well-being, our spiritual well-being, our social well-being, our environmental well-being. In fact, wellness is a $4.2 trillion industry today. When we look at the beautiful ASH Wellness Studio logo, there are five leaves. And what we're going to be talking about are thinking well, to eating well, to moving well, to sleeping well, in order to live well.
And Lance, you are the expert in one of the other pillars, the physical aspect of living well. And tell us a little bit more about some of those tools that we can use and that the physicians can use to improve their wellness.
Rachel, I'm so excited to be able to share how we can lower physical stress with sleep, nutrition, breathing, massage, stretching, and exercise. We're going to teach the audience how to use a tennis ball to massage muscles, knots, and tension that can happen in the body. All we're going to do is use the tennis ball and find a sore, tight spot. You're going to hold it there for 30 seconds while you breathe through your nose and your belly. It's a great way to relieve stress and to feel better. The second exercise that we'll be sharing is posture exercises with the resistance band. By improving our posture, we can improve our lung capacity and to feel better in our body and prevent pain. Easy exercise is to hold the resistance band at the ends with the palms facing up, elbows to the side. You're gonna sit up nice and tall and spread the band wide and slowly bring it back. By doing this 15 times, you're gonna start to work the rotator cuff muscles and pull the shoulders back, which align the body.
It's really important for all of the hematologists to be able to also take care of themselves. They focus so much on the care of their patients, and it's wonderful that you're gonna be presenting these tools to help them out as well. So thank you.
It's really an honor and a privilege.
Yes. Thank you both so much.